250 is all I've got. 250 pounds of torque. I guess so. As far as you can get it.